gameplay. I got my chickas out, chest part cheese. Oh yeah, honey body. You make me
with you. I got style, man. Style and grace.
Need a poop?
The lights just kept turning on.
Oh my God.
And then we were hearing like doors, like this door opening. No, there is definitely a ghost in here.
Fix me up.
Least composed guy.
Well, thank you, gentlemen, for being my groomsmen. So I got some gifts for you guys.
Where's this higher love? I keep thinking of.
Justin. You entered my life 8 years ago during our turbulent early 20s. We were young, we were lost. You wore bandanas, cut off shirts, and $1 thrift sweaters. I was blonde and thought door knocker earrings from Santee Alley was fashion. Regardless of these questionable life choices, the chemistry between us was always palpable. Somehow, the universe brought us back together. You lured me with free Dodger tickets and used our mutual friend as a buffer, Rachel. After the game, you grabbed my hand and we ran to the field to watch the fireworks. And quite literally, fireworks best describes that feeling of reconnection. It's been incredibly easy to fall back in love with you. I'm still in awe of your unmatched charisma, creativity, kind heart, and your passion to protect the people you love dearly. There's a reason why people are drawn to you, and I'm so proud to be by your side. This really has been the best 4 years of my life, and I know the best is yet to come. Today, surrounded by the people we love, I promise to choose you every day, to love you unconditionally, in word and in action, to lift you up when you can't carry on, to continue taking you on hikes, even if you think you'll die, to keep you healthy and happy, to honor the man you are and the man you will become. When we start a family, I promise to create a home filled with love, laughter, and compassion. I love you every day and forever.
I'm gonna be able to read this now. That was good.
Just read out.
Nikki. So. It's so crazy to me that this day is finally here, considering what it took to get here. I still remember years ago when I was annoyingly persistent trying to convince you to go on one real date with me. It took almost a year of texting and convincing, but you finally agreed, reluctantly. But ever since then, we've been inseparable. 2 weeks after that, I was already saying I love you. And I'm still surprised you weren't like, whoa, dude, relax, red flag. But you actually said it back. And I remember this overwhelming feeling of hopefulness, like, this is it, you know, this is the one. That moment I decided to propose to you, I was so nervous and scared, kind of how I am now. I knew you'd say yes, but knowing how you are and how brutally blunt you could be, you could have said, nah, I'm good. But you said yes, and now you're stuck with me forever. So, what exactly is forever? So, Nikki, I promise to stay with you on this journey through its ups and downs. Last year was definitely a roller coaster from the extreme happiness. Sorry. After the proposal to the indescribable pain of losing my dad. You stuck by me and you held me up, and I promise to do the same for you. I promise to follow you on all your crazy adventures, even the ones that lead us into scary, sketchy Marrakesh alleyways. I vow to always make you laugh, be weird, and show you the lighter side of life, even when my humor starts to completely annoy you. I promise to be a continuous source of inspiration and encouragement for you, as you are for me. From pushing me to throwing my first art show to pushing the limits on how far I can take my career, I will always be open to your advice and drive you to reach higher limits as well. I have no idea what the future has in store for us, but I know I'm excited that whatever mystery and adventure comes our way, it's with you by my side. Love you.
Justin and Nikki, inasmuch the two of you have promised your love for each other by these vows, the giving of these rings, I would like to close with a blessing for you two. May you be poor in misfortune, rich in blessings, slow to make enemies and quick to make friends. But rich or poor, quick or slow, may you know nothing but happiness from this day forward. Having witnessed your vows of marriage with all that are assembled here with you, I announce with great joy that you are now from this time on husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. Mr. and Mrs. Quinn.
Let's get drunk. I need a shot.
I worship you. One, two, three.
I love you.
Thank you all. Happy with you and we love you.